and we're going to be opening up the labor forces because we have to. We have so many companies coming in. People like Tim, you're expanding all over and doing things that I really wanted you to do right from the beginning. I used to say, Tim, you got to start doing it over here, and you really have. I mean, you've really put a big investment in our country. We appreciate it very much, Tim Apple. But we're opening it up. We have to bring people in. We want them to be people based on merit.